Hi everyone, tonight I'm going to be doing kind of like studies, my interpretation of Water Lilies by Monet. So this is like a 1916 one. I've just done some sketches out very, very, very roughly, and I'm going to kind of work on that because it's part of my reflections in water kind of studies that I'm doing this week. And I'll show you some other bigger bits I'm doing later. So I hope you enjoy, guys. And I'm gonna start by just sketching out a bit. Well, Start by like painting the kind of bits that I wanna kind of guide myself through. You've actually got picture in front of me here on my laptop to kind of help. So I'm just adding some white in the kind of areas that I want it, and then I'll kind of build on that colour. It's just to kind of help with the flow and the way I kind of interpret myself with my painting techniques. I might think it's a bit bizarre at the moment, but it should work. So these ones are like really light on the top section of the painting, and then darker in the front, more in the front. So I'm just trying to kind of sketch that out to begin with. And then crack on with some detail. My laptop started to go to sleep, which really doesn't help. So I want these to be really quick kind of paintings. I'm just trying to get like the essence of the water effects in the painting. So that's what I'm just kind of working around at the moment. This one's kind of like got a waterfall kind of section. So, which is like in the middle here. I've always used kind of a lot of more abstract detail. So just trying to get that in. I'm going to use more detail brush in a minute. Trying to get the water flow going on here. So yeah, I'm just gonna start with a smaller brush now to get a little detail kind of just sketched out, kind of kind of sections I want here. And then I'm gonna kind of work on top of that with some smaller brush strokes. Okay. I haven't done anything like this for years, so it's gonna be quite interesting. Hopefully. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is kind of mark out where the water lilies and where the lily pads are. So I'm gonna kind of use I kind of like sketched that out already. And it's not gonna be, like I say, it's not gonna be the same, it's to kind of get the idea. Of how the feel of the painting is, I would say. I'm no Monet, so it's gonna be my interpretation. I'm getting the colours in there. And where the lilies are. So around here we've got a lot of lily pads in a big area, so I'm gonna use this brush, and I'm gonna have to go in with a smaller brush to get a little bit more detail to get the effect. It's starting to kind of take a shape. You guys can see. It's very abstract still. It is really abstract, to be fair though, this painting, so. See, mine is more than money, obviously. It's like the way he's done the kind of good study, because it's the way he works with paint and this one especially. You can see how more abstract his work was becoming. It's really, really beautiful. And again, I just want a deeper feel of the front here, because it's a lot deeper. This isn't like the famous one, either, by the way. like the really famous, obviously they're all famous, but this isn't the really famous one, this is like a study. Okay, so now I kind of want to go on top and put the whites back in. So I'm going to do that in a sec. Just a few more darker bits here. Okay, so I'm kind of getting there. Now I need to just like have really fine detail. This is what it's looking like at the moment. Details around here. So he's got to be quick, so. Want it quick. I'm gonna get a pretty pinky purpley colour. Working on scale is kind of like bit crazy for me. For this kind of sort of detailed thing. Here, get the flowing kind of feel around here. And this is where kind of the waterfall is going down a bit. A little bit of flow there. I just want to kind of get the lines in a bit. Few more kind of lighter greens around here. And then at the front here. Okay, another darker. Missed a few really bright bits up here. Vibrant kind of there's kind of like vines coming down here. vines. Plant life. So okay. Okay, so this is my interpretation, okay? This is my style, kind of trying to capture the essence. So that is what it's looking like. Well, another one I'm going to do very, very, like a lot quicker. So I'm going to use my palette knife to kind of just put in a bit of detail. Kind of scratching a bit of detail. Okay. Okay, guys. Let's see what we're kind of in the software. Oh dear. So yeah, that's what it's looking like. So I'm going to put that to dry. And the legs fell off my tripod, which is fun. Thanks for watching. Bye. And he saw his leg out.